still wet. That's not good. I got water standing here in the yard. It's been raining so much that I just can't mow it until now. That's why it's so freaking tall. I hate letting my grass get this tall, because if it gets too tall, then I got grass everywhere. Then it looks like damn hay, you know? Hate that shit. On the line, so that's going to be hard to get through. I normally don't stripe my whole yard, but I'm going to this time. A little something different, I guess. Well, that's not going to be perfect, but it'll do. I can always get auto steer for this thing and auto steer my yard. You know, just let the computer do all the work. That would be lazy. I guess I'll just do the best I can. Comes in. useless in this stuff. You're better off having a damn zero turn. You still can't get good, nice, tight turns. Up there. Leveling it off good enough, but I would need so much more dirt. Maybe next year. this year's about done, so. Faster if I wasn't striping. If I just went around a big circle, it'd go a lot quicker. But see, I'm striping this time. So. Just for a little something different. They say it's good for the yard, though. If you mow it different every time, I really don't bother doing it all the time, but once in a while is good enough, I think. Kind of moved up a little bit. That's interesting. Unless it was washing out there. Huh. Oh well. We'll see what happens when we start mowing it. We might start digging into that dirt. Who knows? Do some trimming too. There's so damn much of it around here, it's unbelievable. I don't want to run the neighbor's yard over. You know, I'm sure you won't mind, but I just look a little stupid. Difference of how tall it's gotten. You can see the difference between the uncut and the cut stuff. It's grown quite a bit. Wanted to mow it a couple days ago, but it kept freaking raining, so couldn't do anything with it. So I'm like, it's now or never, so that's what I'm doing right now. It's Sunday. O'clock, a little after. You know what? I ain't got time to eat. You're supposed to be eating around this time, you know? I ain't got time to eat. I gotta get shit done. guys, I'm a working guy, you know. Not a real working guy, but definitely doing all this shit all the time. Stuff over there at the farm keeps me quite busy, so. So all you haters out there that say I ain't doing shit all day, I think you better think about that, because I'm doing shit every day, man. Dad never fucking quits when they live here, you know. Always got problems. To all you haters out there, you need to get out of mama's basement and quit sucking on her titties, you know, and get out there and get a fucking job and, you know, get shit done. You know, do something with your life. Don't you want to get somewhere? Don't you want to be a lawyer or a doctor or a police officer, volunteer, you know? Do something with your life. Instead of sitting there in the basement looking at porn and sucking on your mom's tits, you know? Come on. Sometimes I think I'm more of a working man than my uncle is. He's the one that's got all the cows. He ain't doing nothing all, you know, he sits around for the whole fucking day. Chucks on the cows 2 or 3 times a day. Well, I'm doing shit all day long, you know. But those haters on YouTube, man, they're something else. But you know that they'll just hate, that's all they do. They ain't got a life like me, so. Gotta keep adjusting my spinner knob because it kind of starts to tilt in. And it acts like I'm not getting pressure in my steering. It feels kind of tight. I think it's because this moves. They would mow this damn field, you know. Boy, I feel much better now since I adjusted it. Get out of here, B. I see you. See, I don't have to rev it all the way up. It cuts fine. I mean, there is a load there, but come on, it's a fucking John Deere. It's meant to take a load. John Deere doesn't have a problem cutting grass like this. I ain't got a problem with running my equipment my way. I know some of you guys don't like it, but that's the way I'm doing it. In my opinion, if you had it run wide open, you'd wear it out twice as quick. That's not necessary. Now, if I was cutting this shit right here, I think you would have to run it wide open because it would take you too long to cut it. Or you'd have, if you want to do it at this RPM, you'd have to sure go slow. I ain't going slow, I'm just gonna give her, you know. Run the bitch wide open if you have to there, but for this stuff here, no, you don't need to. I'll take that blue Ford pickup truck though, that blue one's nice. I believe that's an F-150. If I had to get a Ford pickup, I think it'd be one of those Ford Raptors, man. They're pretty nice. I think it's still like an F-150, but more beefed up, you know. Ford Raptors. That's the nicest truck I've seen from Ford. That blue one over there, that's not a Raptor though, but it's... That's just your basic F-150. That's actually pretty nice, looks brand new. But it could be used too, who knows. Nice though. But I think I'll stick with Ram. Who knows, maybe I'll shock the world and I'll get me a Raptor. You know? That's the only Ford truck I'd buy, the Ford Raptor. A lot of money, but so is the Dodge Ram too. So you're screwed either way. You can hear it going under load there, but it ain't too bad. Been doing that since day one and it's been running fine, so had no issues. Make sure my deck is in float. There is a float mode for these decks, but you just gotta push your lever all the way up and that'll take all the hydraulic pressure out. Pull it down, that's up, but if you push it all the way down, then your deck will, it'll allow your deck to twist. Which I don't like it twisting, but you know, what are you gonna do, right? So. Stripe it first, you are doing a lot more and you're going faster at it. I think you'd be better off using your zero turn though. But I ain't got one, so. Maybe someday. Maybe someday. I don't know what the... I think this is where we can throw our lawn clippings. Either here or down there at the tree pile. just throw them down there. Maybe not. When I bought the house, the lady said that this was for both of us. For me and him. I think I've done better, but it's about as good as it's gonna get for not doing it this year. No, I think I did it once. I think I did it before the 4th of July, but that was about it. I haven't done it since. We still got quite a bit to do there yet. But, I think it's fine. I gotta go around the shop too and cut around there a little bit before I start striping again. I gotta have a turnaround point somewhere, so we'll just drop the deck. See if we can fit through here. it. Now we'll just straighten this out. Okay, so take you guys off my hat here now. That's really fucking annoying. Now we're 1 hour and 2 minutes into this now, so I gotta go to the farm and do some roadside there. So I'll do that off camera. Next time I'll do that as a video. I knew this was gonna take me a while, so. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna take off, so hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you thought of it. Stuff, everything's nice and striped, so. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna take off, so I guess have a good day and stuff and stuff, so yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Thank you.